I tried to design the car and choose the tech so that it made sense for a racing public. Not that I really knew what a racing public was. I wanted the car to look good at night, so we had it glow in the dark, and I wanted it to reflect light so that it would be distinctive in the daytime. And I wanted to choose techs that would at least make people laugh or maybe be a little anxious. I thought about the audience that would be at Le Mans, because that was what was given to me as the problem to solve. And beyond that, I thought of anybody who might be there on purpose or by accident. I was going to do a car. I think doing a racing car was nice. I, like many people, prefer speed, and they're beautiful to see and to run your hands over as a treat. I also thought it would be nice if women could participate in some fashion other than standing around in bikinis and going behold. So, this is completely embarrassing, but I like my car. I have to say, I think it's a good looking car.
So why do you like your car?